From Chris TV, this is Chris 6 News at Noon.
Welcome back. Former Corpus Christi police officer Norma Deleon was supposed to begin serving time for official oppression this month. Well, today she was in court asking for another chance. Last month, Deleon was sentenced to a week in jail after she was found guilty on 2 counts of official oppression. Today, she asked the judge for an attorney to help her appeal her case. Her next hearing is set for next Friday.